Shehnaz Hussain, founder and chairman, come managing director of Shehnaz Hussain Group. Dr. Tanuja Nisari, director EIA, All India Institute of Ayurveda, Delhi. Khair Ali, Ayurvedic team from Kerala, and our esteemed guests. A very good evening to all. On behalf of the High Commission of India, myself, Yamuna, Counselor of Defense Technology, extend a warm welcome to this conference. I am happy to be amongst this August gathering, and indeed it's my privilege to host today's conference titled Ayurveda, A Power for Health and Beauty.
Our honored guest this evening is Shehnaz Hussain, Shehnaz Group of Companies, Mr. Rajpuri, Mr. Ghansham, on this side, and on that side we have Dr. Tanuja Nisri and Shab from Kerala. All the officials of the Sai Commission who have worked so hard in a very short time to make this event a success. Ladies and gentlemen, let me extend my warm greetings to all of you present here today for this Ayurveda conference titled Ayurveda, A Power for Health and Beauty.
The cult of beauty is very old. Perhaps as old as time itself. From time immemorial, women have been trying to beautify themselves by various ways and means.
Namaskar. Good evening, everyone. Her Excellency, Mrs. Ruchi Ghansham, Ambassador Mr. Ghansham, icon in the field of beauty and health, and brand ambassador of Ayurveda across the globe, and who is an institution in herself.
I am grateful to the High Commission of India, London, and Kerala Tourism and Kerali, the company that I work for giving me the opportunity to present and talk about the exciting and the most trending industry across the globe.
It was after these three presentations, I don't think I have anything to say but to thank all our distinguished experts who have traveled all the way from India for this conference. And we should also thank our High Commissioner.
Ma'am, first of all, you tell me, which High Commission of India ये इवेंट ऑर्गेनाइज किया है इसका बेसिकली मेन कॉन्सेप्ट क्या है
देखिए भारत में आयुर्वेद इतना पुराना एक ज्ञान है जिसके बारे में भारत में तो हम लोग अच्छे से जानते हैं लेकिन भारत के बाहर उतनी इसके बारे में जानकारी लोगों को नहीं है तो हमारा जो प्रयत्न है वो ये है कि हम अलग अलग तरीकों से यहाँ के लोगों को आयुर्वेदा के बारे में बताएँ
वॉट इज़ द मेन पर्पज ऑफ दिस इवेंट
I think Ruchi Ghansham is the first High Commissioner that's given Ayurveda so much importance. I think it's very important to have this very regularly, not maybe annually, but maybe biannually. And people from all the world should be invited who are in alternative medicine. पहली बात ये alternative medicine नहीं होना चाहिए, this should be the actual medicine. The other medicine should become alternative because
आज मैं यहाँ आज की जो कॉन्सेप्ट कॉन्फ्रेंस रही आयुर्वेद एंड ब्यूटी उसमें मैं एज अ कॉन्फ्रेंस स्पीकर यहाँ हुई थी हाई कमीशन ऑफ इंडिया रुचि घनश्याम
I have come here to promote Kerala Tourism plus Kerala Ayurvedic Group where we are talking about Kerala Tourism how Kerala is propagating how Kerala is good in terms of nature in terms of God's own country, why is it called God's own country because of its backwaters, wildlife sanctuaries, especially the main thing is Ayurveda.